and fight for the rights.
On January 21st, millions of women, men, and children gathered in several major cities across America and worldwide, all demanding one thing, that their voices be heard.
What's more patriotic than gathering and speaking to our new president about what we care about?
The Women's March was a chance for people to speak out against the problems they are facing against the current government administration.
It was just to gather women together to say no. No to racism, no to misogyny, no to megalomania, and that our voices needed to be heard.
About 1 million people gathered on the streets of Washington in protest.
It must have been an amazing thing to see that we just flooded onto the mall because there was no space for us.
And one Missouri Western student found herself among the crowd in Chicago.
It's just always nice to support a fellow woman. I feel like there are struggles that we have, and it's really important to support each other.
But not everyone is cheering on the resistance.
There was a bit of a common theme of hear our voice, but there was no stated which voice, why it wasn't being heard, what they wanted to be done about what they were doing, besides a generic opposition to Donald Trump.
But to those who marched, they had a clear goal in mind.
There was lots of kind of love and peace. I think people are responding to our president and saying we want a different tone. We want a tone of compassion and understanding and love.
Brooke Anderson, KQ2, your local news leader.